police are investigating the death of two people in Seal Beach tonight. An out-of-town, out-of-state relative called police dispatch to report their brother was having issues with their elderly mother. Officers arrived to the home on the 600 block of Ocean Avenue and discovered inside a man and woman dead. Seal Beach detectives and the Orange County coroner are there on the scene now investigating.